And it looks like our mediator has arrived, so we'll get started.
I've got you right there at the head of the table. Is there anything I can get you?
I'm absolutely fine. Thank you. I am a pencil and notepad person. All I need. Hello. I know we're all anxious to get things started, but you'll have to suffer through my traditional spiel, unfortunately. My name is Rand Casimiro, and I am your mediator for these proceedings. Now, I'm happy to be here, but at the end, hopefully all of you in the room and those listening from various locations won't be happy with me. And why do I say that? Because the best solutions mean compromise. It's compromise from both sides. That's my goal. But as my wife always says, compromising doesn't mean I'm right and she's wrong. So let us move forward with the...
Howard?
I'm... Wow. I'm sorry. I don't think we can proceed with these negotiations today.
Why not? Let's just say circumstances beyond any of our control.
Well, I'm going to have to insist that you be more specific.
Well, our mediator here keeps using the word compromise when he, in fact, is compromised.
I beg your pardon?
And this morning around 7 a.m., you walked across Trumbull Park in town.
No.
You didn't stop at the park this morning.
I didn't. I got to Albuquerque early, not at 7 a.m., and I didn't go to a park.
You sure?
Howard, if the judge says he's sure, then
of course I'm sure. If it matters, I arrived in town about 10. I stopped at a gas station. I went by a liquor store and bought a gift. I had a lunch salad and a very nice latte from the Flying Star in Manal. I read Barron's, then came here.